All right, then, boys. Here is the team for the next game. Belotti, Aubameyang, Isco, Niang, Niango, Lan Herrera, Bernacesti, Dilit, Dichilio, Romagnoli. We are playing against Lazio. Very tough game, as you can see. 8th and 9th. But I'm pretty sure we can pull through. I'll catch up with you guys. Start the game. Here we go then, boys. Massive game away at the Stadio Olimpico. Lazio v AC Milan. As you can see, look at that table. 8th and 9th. From a really bad season, to be fair, from Milan Sanders and the sort of players and the sort of quality we have in this squad. But hopefully we can pick up, you know, this bad form, shuck it out the window, and just do what we need to do best. Oh my God, straight away. Jesus. Not good. But we need to just get some points on the board and propel up that table. Come on, boys. Herrera! Oh, that was beautiful football. Wow. That would have been so nice if that went in. Unlucky. Win the header. Done brilliant here. Andrea Belotti. Isco! Oh, what a goal. Belotti did absolutely fantastic there and pulled it back to Isco. And Isco, with a sniper of a finish, drilled it into that bottom left-hand corner. Fantastic. Well done. Look at this. Belotti, though, you've got to give that man all the plaudits. But then again, great finish. Got his knee over the ball, Isco. What a finish that is. Kept it down. Well done. 5 goals this season for that man, Syria, approaching the midway point. I would have expected a bit more from him, but again, I'm sure I've said this in previous episodes, we're scoring from all over, so it doesn't really matter, to be fair. Getting goals from everywhere. Oh, it's a great goal from Lazio. They played it, they worked it really, really well. I don't know, Luis Alberto, I think that is. It's a great pullback, and the man can't miss, to be fair. First goal in Serie A, and of course it comes against the Rossoneri. Nothing seems to be going our way at the minute. I mean, taking nothing away from the goal was fantastic, but I don't know, it just seems our luck at the minute is just, you know, terrible. Andrea Belotti, Aubameyang, take a leave out of his book, please. Jesus. Well done, Belotti. Isco again, lovely through ball. Belotti driving and wallop into that bottom right-hand corner. Jesus Christ. 2-1. Come on. Belotti, one more. Finish it. Yes. What a counter-attack. Aubameyang again to Belotti. 2 hits to go. 3-1. And you could probably say that's game over. Easy. Counter-attack. Kincha. Easy. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Milan 3, Lazio 1. A very convincing win, to be honest, and a great 3 points, just what we needed. Well done. That is exactly right. I couldn't describe it any better myself. Mediocre. The only thing we can really take from this season so far is that phenomenal Champions League run. But as you can see, ladies and gentlemen, look at the game, the Milan derby. In recent years, we've absolutely dominated Milan, but if you remember back to the first season, they absolutely destroyed us in all different... I mean, we had them in the cup, we had them in the league twice, I think we had them in something else as well, I don't know what it was, it might have been the Super Bowl, and we lost like all 4 times. But yeah, recent years, we've done a lot better, and yeah. Really could do with a win, because like I said, this season has been really mediocre. But here we go straight away. Bernacesti, what can you do over here? Cross back, sure, yes, a foul. Thank you very much, referee. Get him in the book straight away. Yes, lovely. Lovely. We're going to attack him. Mario Rui. That guy is very ugly. Anyway, Bernacesti. Lovely. Oh, great save, Handanovic. I don't know who won that header, but what a header. Good save, though. He's going with the corner. Handanovic claims. Who's this going to? Dichilio. Hit it. Oh, he's got it. Oh, man. I thought I was in. Jesus, that's another corner. Surely. What happened there? Who did that deflect off? Ava Banega. And then... I don't even know what happened there, but... That man, Ava Banega, is playing our worst enemy. Another corner. Ooh, Romagnoli. Great stop. Narossini, what's going off here? Jesus. Ranocchio, you don't want it. Well done. I must say, ladies and gentlemen, as well, it is the transfer market. We are in the transfer market looking for some defenders, because that is what we are very, very scarce on at the minute. So expect some transfers. Not a lot. Oh, what a save! Oh my God! That save was absolutely outrageous. Oh my Lord. Anyway, Delit. Look at Delit. Aubameyang. Inside Aubameyang. That's a fantastic ball. Isco, finish! Yes! What a goal! Oh my Lord, and it all came from an absolutely world beater of a save from Gianluigi Donnarumma. I literally, immense. Delit did fantastic. Aubameyang, very nice. Isco, lovely. Belotti, not missing from there. Beautiful. 1-0, as his 10th goal of the season. That is, we are into December, but hey, yo. January even, what am I talking about? We're into January, not the best of return, but, you know, it's a team game. Come on. Easy Niang, easy, fantastic. Referee! There are 3 minutes at a time, come on boys. They've got to throw in, they're out on the edge of the box. No conceding, get out to him. Don't let him turn. Yes, come on. Come on then, let's hit them on the counter. Candreva against his former club. Antonio. He's not been greedy. He's giving it to Belotti. Belotti has wrapped it up. That is game, set, match. Candreva did all the work. Just slipped it into Belotti. Oh, and you know, Belotti does what he does best. Couldn't miss. But Candreva probably should have gone alone. Probably should have rubbed salt to the wounds against his former club. But who cares? 3 points, beating our deepest, darkest rivals, and we are getting a vital 3 points. And there you have it, Milan 2, Inter Milan 0. Well done, boys.
Here is the team for the next game, boys, and this game is another huge game against Juventus. As you can see, a few changes. We've got Belotti up front, paired with Patrick Schick. I've just not been impressed with Aubameyang whatsoever. CAM Isco, right mid we've dropped Bernicesti and we've put Candreva there. CDMs, Renato Sanchez and Niang Golan, I have dropped Herrera. Left wing Niang. Centre backs, we've got Romagnoli, Desciglio and Nathan Ake. We are going to swap Romagnoli for Desciglio. I'm also going to remove the armband from Nathan Ake as he should not be the captain. I'm going to give the captain's armband to Romagnoli, as you can see he deserves it. But yeah, there's a team. Yeah, we've got Juve, massive game. Hopefully we can come out with the 3 points. And yeah, so I'll catch you guys at the start of the game.
Hopefully the first signing of a few of this episode, Nathan Ake on loan. 23. You know, I think this guy can slot straight into the team. I mean, I don't even know what his overall will be, but I'm pretty sure
this man will just slot straight into this team. So yeah, Nathan Ake from Chelsea, 1 year loan, no fee offered, because we tried that and they didn't accept it. So yeah, welcome to the club, son.
Here we are then, boys, away from home at the Juventus Stadium. It's going to be a very, very tough game. Juve, you know, never ever shatter them, never fault them. Superb team, very well organised. But today, it's just not going to be their day. Come on, boys. There's a new kid, Nathan Ake. Terrible source, but a lot of pace it seems. Jesus, I like it. And Piazza, Sabitzer, fantastic. Donnarumma, Sabitzer again. Get rid. Oh my Lord, two amazing saves. And we can hit them here. We can hit them on the counter. Patrick Schick. Terrible ball, but we've still got it. Oh, my God. Dybala! Oh, fantastic save. Need some support. It's a terrible ball. This guy's done brilliant, though. Rock! Nacho Sanchez! Oh, he's in the post again. Oh my God, I don't believe that. Oh, that was fantastic play. Isco, amazing ball. Oh man, Jesus, corner ball. Let's make it count. Isco with the corner. Bilotti near post. Corner ball again. Better delivery this time, Isco. Not bad, too close to the keeper, come on. Sanchez. Beautiful. Bilotti. Make it count, son. Andrea Bilotti. Oh, terrible. Terrible. A man of his caliber. Terrible. Let's go again with the corner. It's a bit better. Oh. Shit. Andrea. Sanchez. Isco. Oh, it's a beautiful ball. Unlucky. Send it. Muriel. Oh, man. 3 minutes at a time. Can we do anything with this? Let's win the ball back for a start. Locatelli. Go on in, Muriel. Go on in, Muriel. Right the death. Oh, Bilotti. Oh, fantastic interception there by the Juve defender. And that is just about going to wrap this up. I mean, Neto is taking the absolute piss. There you have it. Jesus. Not the worst result. 0-0 away from home. We've got the point. Unlucky, but we'll take it. Well done. Here we have it. Round 16. Coppa Nazionale. Milan at home to Cagliari. Very, very strong team out. Hence why I have simmed it, and I'm ashamed Nathan Ake injured already. Flipping out. Bellotti makes it 1-0 in the 16th minute. Well done. Come on, boys. This is something I want to win this year, 100%. Approaching half-time, still 1-0 up. Candreva makes it 2. There we have it. Approaching the hour mark now. That's probably just about wrapped up. We don't concede soon. Yeah, there you go. Isco makes it 3. Game set match. There you have it, boys. Into the next round. Fantastic. Milan 3. Cagliari.
Next match we have here. We are at home to Chievo. Again, this should be an easy win, but every time I seem to say that, we just lose or we just don't do very well at all. Donnarumma getting injured, Jesus, that's not good. We do not have a backup keeper as far as I'm aware, someone that I can just happily put in straight away. So, in fact, we are going to get in the transfer market and look for a keeper. But this is not good. 70th minute, nothing's happening still. 80th minute, still 0-0. Come on, boys. Jesus, we drew 0-0. That's not good. Not good at all.
As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, another one to add to the list on a pre-contract. This man will be joining us next year. Jan Vertonghen, solid centre-back, solid signing. So we will welcome this man in the new season. Two more players that we have here, ladies and gentlemen, that we have on pre-contract for next year. Federico Fazio, solid player, solid centre-back, picking him up on a 3. I'll say that. Thank you very much. So we'll welcome him next season. And also, a man, a myth, a legend, Leighton Baines. Look at that. He's 34 and he's still worth 19 million. Jesus. So he will also be joining us for next season. Can't wait to get these players into the squad. The next man to join the Rossoneri on our venture to the title in the Champions League. Solid signing, Patrick Van Aert on Arnold. Left back from Crystal Palace. Welcome to the club, son. Last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, the final signing we will be doing for the back four. I hold the back three even. Damian, we will be set for the back three / back four for a very long time. Welcome to the club, John.